Oh, we talked after the Olympic Games. We wanted some change, and we thought, okay, we can try the pair because we wanted to stay in the boat, just us. So natural is the pair, only other boats. So we said we wanted the pair to change some things and to find some new motivations. We said this year, but we'll see if it's going good. Probably will stay till the Tokyo.
I believe New Zealand, Italy and France will be the best here. We'll see how it will go this week. First race was good, so I hope we'll have another two races like this.
We have big challenges in our boat.
Yeah.
To stay level and everything, it's much different than double. To find good length for us, scholars, it was the main thing. And to find balance. It's challenging, definitely.
We have probably 1.5 months till we start to filling the boat, little bit. Now we are still not as satisfied as we want to be. We don't feel it like a double still, but I think we had first 3 or 4 weeks, it was really challenging and mind-blowing, but we lived through that.
I think it's tough because I had an injury. So I was out of the boat for half a year, and that's a lot. And we don't have enough kilometers in a pair, so we need to train more to be satisfied how it's going.
I mean, sometimes we knew it would be like that, but I think the most difficult things for us was when one day, it's of course on the beginning it was bad, one day it was better, and you expect next day it will be better, but it came worst next day, and I think that was the biggest problem, but we knew it would be like that, so we always we were pissed off in our heads, but we didn't arguing about it because we knew it's normal.
We try to relax and enjoy as much as we can because it's really nice change and we really enjoy it. We are not there definitely. We want to be in the double around 8 to 10 seconds slower than in pair, slower than in double, and we are definitely not there yet, but that's our goal, and we will try to achieve it to the World Championships.
I think maybe 80-90%, but I think this 10% will be harder than this 90, so it will be challenging this summer. We'll see if we can't achieve what we want in pair, what we had in double, then maybe, but for now we are looking forward to the pair, and we want to stay there for.
We are not definitely sure, but we are enjoying at the moment, and I think if it's going good, then I think it will be, so we will stay probably in pair.